upstairs now. You gotta find your Easter basket first. Oh, here, bring River's basket over. River, look, someone found your basket.
I saw River's basket right away, but look what...
Hey, I think that must be for River, too, since it's with it. Bring it on over.
What's it
but it's for big kids.
Well, it's for River. At least everybody knows what it's doing.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, why don't you go...
Is there a fellow machine?
Yeah.
Bubbles go from here. And look, Bubbles, take a look.
Nice.
Now you look for some Easter eggs.
No, you gotta find your Easter basket still, silly. You only found River's.
I know.
Go find your Easter basket.
Yeah.
I think I know where it is.
River seems excited.
We can play the hot and cold game until you find it.
Okay.
Right now you're pretty cold.
Nope,
not yet.
Don't push the dog. Be nice.
Now you're starting to get a little bit warmer.
There's so much backlight.
Cold or warm?
You're getting warmer. You're still pretty cold, though.
Now
you're getting warmer.
You should probably walk a little bit more.
You're getting warmer. Oh my god, you're on fire! Want some help getting it out of there?
Yes. Thank you, Dad.
Don't thank me, thank the Easter Bunny.
No,
thank Grandpa McDonald.
For helping you, okay.
Whoa, bring it on over. Let's see what the Easter Bunny got you.
Looks like some pretty good stuff.
Wow.
Is that a My Little Pony pony?
Yes.
Wow.
And it comes with shoes.
Cool.
I have to get this all empty before I can put anything in it because it's so filled.
Mm-hmm.
And a phone, look.
Hey, your own phone, just like you've been asking for.
Cool.
Yeah, but
you
need to take it out of there.
Hey, you're on bubble thing. Cool. You and River both got bubble stuff. That Easter Bunny's pretty smart.
Oh, it has a camera phone on it.
What?
Does it?
You're a phone. Camera phone. This is a camera phone. What are those?
Cars.
Cool.
Who's on it? I think you can make your own necklace with it. That's what it looks like.
Oh, yeah. Oh, these are beads.
Cool.